know, this is the Bay Area.
You know, I sat outside the last night, too, and I had a drink, and it was 100 degrees at midnight.
You back to drinking again, huh?
Are you kidding? I never stopped, though.
We got big problems now. Come on now. Hey, we gotta get you to sing us a song right now. Let's get Kenny Kane to sing us one of the Night Ranger ballads. What do you guys say? What do you guys say to that, huh? Now, Kelly, when did you move to the Bay Area? 1970?
1972.
1972. He moved up from Southern California. You see, in 1972, Kelly saw the light.
That's right. He was pointing right to San Francisco and said, don't come here. Just go to Oakland. And that's where I went.
What street you live on? Hutton? Or?
Dutton. San Leandro.
Dutton, San Leandro. Wait a minute. We got big problems here. I'm just kidding. Oh, please forgive our manners. On keyboards right over here from Santa Rosa, California. Yeah, Santa Rosa, the home of the blues. Our own maestro of musical mayhem and madness himself, Mr. Eric Levy, if you please.
Saw you walking out on Sentimental Street. Leave.